fields of Normandy. We speak no more in warrior's words, but in boastless brothered tongue. Though thin we are for time's passing, this bond, so brutal born, lives on unbroken. What dark epiphanies transfix the soul are known to none of mortal men, save those who've tread the fields of fallen. These tragedies, long kindred shared, yet sore as sorrows newly born, transformed in bleeding bold the lust of yesteryear's frail glories. Here, fresh the dew, as daily formed, now keeps them in its sombre blanket wrapped, would gather them once more to cause and stem the tide of forlorn memories, in eternal sleep but for the few forgotten. Yet row on row, these marbled tomes still each their solemn witness stands, a testament to fate, dire consequence of history ignored, played out again to bloody end upon a bitter day.